Nazar's love story with the musical instrument Kobza began in his early childhood, when he saw a picture of Ukrainian folk hero Mamai playing the instrument. Nazar decided to familiarize himself with the Kobza and learn to play the traditional Ukrainian folk instrument.
You have to play ancient works if you witnessed those events yourself. I imagine that I saw all this, and I need to pass on this knowledge to someone, because I got it the same way.
10 years ago, Nazar started to make the musical instruments himself. Later, he learned how to make and restore other Ukrainian instruments. The process has become like a special ritual for Nazar.
The swarf should look like a beautiful spring. It is carved. It means that something's wrong with the tree. If it sounds correct when you knock it, it means that it's ready.
Nazar also plays the bandura, torban and lira, which are the Kobzar's traditional instruments. He often performs at the squares in Kharkiv, as well as at the city's main crossings. Music itself is interesting, any music. And here is such an original, interesting music. Nazar feels a connection to his instruments and music. He even used to take his Kobza to the Kharkiv National University, where he works as a lecturer of urban studies.
Because I never know whether it will be necessary to play somewhere or not. Usually, if the weather is not bad, and I have some time and I'm in a good mood, I can play a bandura or a lira somewhere on the street.
Apart from creating musical instruments, Nazar also enjoys weaving carpets and making straw hats. Reported by Anastasia Kharkova, UATV.